Mystery, there's a very good word. Am I right, Bert?
Tell him what it is.
Right. It's... Though the sound atrocious and precocious, if you say it loud enough, you're always such atrocious.
Of course I was afraid to speak when I was just a lad. My father gave me nails a tweak, to me I was
atrocious.
But then one day I learned a word to say we ain't a nose.
The biggest word you ever heard, and this is how it goes.
Even though the sound of it is something quiet, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound quite a troubleshoot.
Just
under a little underline, under a little underline.
He traveled all around the world and everywhere he went, he'd use his word and all would say there goes
was bad.
A gent.
When Dukes and Martel Rogers pass a time of day with me, I say me special word and me bill. Oh, my eye was bad.
Even though the sound of it
But that's going a bit too far, don't you think? So when the cat has got your tongue, there's no need for dismay. Just summon up this word and then you've got a lot to say. But better use it carefully or it could change your life.
For example?
Yes?
One night I said it to me
cat has
wife. Wow. And the light of trouble thing she is too.
She's...